Patty, is this the Beyond section? Yes, I was looking for a universal remote. Yes. Come on, Frankie. Deborah, what happened?
It's Bruno.
Bruno, what happened?
I was jumping off the devil's diving board from the dollar store, and it broke.
Oh my gosh, I think it's time for us to get a seaside diving board.
Really? Mom, I jumped off our seaside diving board and I touched the sky! The sky.
Your local store and buy a seaside diving board.
Be quiet, Lisha!
It's Bruno!
Enjoy your mission!
It's
What's your name?
I'm Lindsay Lohan.
And why did you buy a seaside diving board?
I bought a seaside diving board because my best friend had one and I went over our house. It was really fun. You know? After rehab, we became best friends in rehab. You see, I still have the thing on my thing because I'm not supposed to be here. But I really love seaside diving board. You should get one today.
And what do you like about it?
I like it because it bounces really high. It's really hard for me to get my legs moving, so it pins my legs up.
Hi, what's your name?
Dr. Beetle.
Why'd you buy a seaside diving board?
Because I have a lot of money and I wanted it.
And what do you like about it?
What I like about it most is it fits nice. And my dog looks
hot. Hi, what's your name?
Paris Hilton.
And why'd you buy a seaside diving board?
Because I wanted to touch the sky.
And what do you like about it?
It makes me jump so high.
Okay, people, are you ready to get sweaty? Well, we're going to introduce the Seaside Diving Board Company. Because if you want a seaside board diving company, you need to go to this place. Okay, walk it out.
In me, I am free, free to be whatever God made me to be. I can be everything that God intended me to be. I am free, bought by hope.